Duffman.
And now, your SportsCenter update. The Dolphins have traded Robert Quinn to the Cowboys for a 2020 sixth-round pick. The Bears have traded Jordan Howard to the Eagles for a 2020 sixth-round pick that can be elevated to a fifth pounder.
Duffman, very popular.
Leave it on Duffman. Leave it on Duffman.
Duffman blows out my voice. Okay. I won't be able to
All right,
talk.
No more Duffman.
Dr. Nick, finally, an Atlanta woman became the first living HIV-positive kidney donor in the world. I know where the kidney is.
Young Eric Roberts.
Oh, again with the young Eric
Roberts. Come on, good, man.
Yeah, so good. For all of the latest freaking headlines and information, tune in to SportsCenter. They took my freaking thumb on ESPN Radio all throughout the freaking day, man.
It's so good.